Yeah, it was pulled over in the front yesterday.
What about the truck?